Still got him a little bit. Look at that. Goosebumps. Man, it's crazy, man. I wish Eddie was here. That would have been something else too, man. I wish he was here to see this. I think it would have been cool to see his reaction to me debuting, you know, 15 years later, from him and my dad having a match for me. So, man. I saw his relationship with my dad, and they were, you know, like, best friends. You know, every time they hang out together, like, every time WWE would have house shows in San Diego, he would stay at our house, and he didn't like to, because I guess, like, it was like something personal to him, and staying in other people's homes, like, their own privacy and stuff. But my mom, like, forced him, because she, you know, that's the Mexican, and she's like, no, you have to come to our house. So he would be at our house and, like, hang out with my dad. I remember waking up in the morning and, like, having breakfast burritos with them. So, I don't know, just seeing, you know, and he always treated me so well, you know, with all the stuff that we did and our angle. So I think it would have just been cool to have him here, you know. I don't know if he would have still been wrestling. Maybe he would have still been going hard. But, man, that would have been cool to see.